Another small.
You could see they've done like a double tier on top of the...
Well, that's what this looks like. Well, this isn't much of a courtyard. And it's not that impressive stamp cement.
Oh, otherwise you never... All you see is...
The tippy top, yeah.
All you see is the sticks. Well,
kind of the same.
Yeah? Whoa.
That's the type of
parapet type of
everything.
It has
the top home. Overgrid. Tiles. Three-foot wall.
We need a rubber toilet. It can be done.
You see, you've been filming it, so we know what.
Yeah, and it's just geometric shapes, cross-cut it.
It's cool, huh? Now, see how the landscaping goes? There's the nana.
Was that
a
10-foot, 12-foot
ceiling?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just put something there. I mean,
option, and when it would be, make so much more sense. That's not going. The lights up.
What, honey?
It's only 3 feet tall.
Oh, well, that's what I mean. Make it taller, but you can get this general effect. It's not.
Great on top.
You like that?
This is all stamped, or is it stone?
Back here, sweetheart. It's stone. What a good idea.
That is about an elbow high.
We didn't go in this one, did we?
No.
Huh? I do like the rounded thing.
This is the one.
I like this one. Oh, this one is 1878. That's for it. Oh, now look at here. This one has a nice little pass car for your dining room.
Yeah.
Very interesting.
I'll start out way far back. Zip into here.
Oh, and see, they've got the L, just like we do.
Uh-huh.
These are more of an Italian theme to them, don't you think? Send it out.
Well, this is what we want.
Uh-huh. Only ours is going to be a little bit bigger. It's going to be the full...